Roethlisberger.
And he will find his man on the outside. And they're going to have another first down as he's going to be tackled at the Browns 43. And now we'll get a timeout here. They're able to stop it with 1 second to go in this game. One last shot for Roethlisberger. One last shot at the end zone. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Ronnie Lott, the Hall of Famer, with a pick. And now off to the races, down the right side. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Browns defense has a touchdown. That's a story.